Today I'm going to be talking about a significant Supreme Court case in Asian American history. The case is titled Gong Lum versus Rice, and essentially it's the Plessy versus Ferguson for Asian Americans. This case occurred in 1927, which is 31 years after Plessy versus Ferguson and 27 years before Brown versus Board of Education. If any of you are unfamiliar with Plessy versus Ferguson and Brown versus Board of Education, essentially Plessy versus Ferguson permitted the exclusion of African American children from white schools under the 14th Amendment, and Brown versus Board of Education was the Supreme Court case that overturned Plessy versus Ferguson. So going back to Gong Lum versus Rice, a young Chinese immigrant was prohibited from attending a white high school in Mississippi. And basically during her first day of high school, she was told that she could not attend this high school. The parents were infuriated because they were paying the tax for it, and yet they weren't allowed to send their child to this public white high school. And so they took their case to the Supreme Court. The Supreme Court made the same ruling as Plessy versus Ferguson, saying that this does not violate the 14th Amendment. The significance of this Supreme Court ruling was the fact that it extended the exclusion of children from white schools, not only for African Americans, but also to Asian Americans and other minorities. I hope you enjoyed this tidbit of Asian American history today.